To come up here and play this game. It's called the movie drop game. It was not invented. Yes, you, sir, in the black shirt, please come up to this microphone. Two more contestants. Yes, you in the flower shirt, flower hat, come on up here. We need one more contestant for the game. Yes, you in the blue hat, yes, come on up here. Now, this is called the movie drop game. Hold on now, just 1 second. Just wait. All right, listen up, because you got to hear the rules. This is called the movie drop game. So first of all, I need the audience to yell out a comedy movie that everybody would know quotes from. What movie are we gonna do? What movie are we about to do? Happy Gilmore? Did I hear Happy Gilmore? So the name of the game is Happy Gilmore. You guys gotta think of a quote from the movie Happy Gilmore, and it's gonna build up and build up and build up, and when we do the drop, you say the quote, and then we bring the music back in. So what's your names, contestants? What's your names? Have you seen the movie Happy Gilmore? Have you seen the movie Happy Gilmore? Do you know the movie? Do you know quotes from the movie? Blue Hat, you're up first. So get some quotes in your mind. Here we go. You're up first. You ready? Happy Gilmore. Quotes. That's what we need. You ready? Here it comes. From the movie. I don't think that was a quote from the movie. You're up next. You ready?
Are you too good for this hole?
Yes! Yes! Here it comes. You ready? Trap it in! Faster. See, it's your turn. It's your turn. You're up next. Give her the microphone. It's her turn.
Your price is wrong, bitch.
Yeah! It's your turn. Here it comes.
Hey, 18 more weeks to hockey season. I gotta toughen up.
I'm sorry, you are eliminated from the game. You're up next! Give him the microphone!
Jackass!
It's your turn! Give him the microphone!
How do I run fast?
You are eliminated from the game! You are the winner, sir! got time to play one more round of this game. Give it up for these three contestants. We need three new contestants to play the next round of this game. Good job, everybody. Good job. Give it up for those three. We need three new contestants before we go. Yes, you. Come on up here. Yes, you. Come on up here. Yes, you. We need one more contestant to come up here and play this game. Yes, you in the blue. Yes, you in the blue. Come up here. Please make your way to the stage to play this game. Be careful. All right, where are our other two contestants? We've got the man in the blue, and there was another guy. I thought I had another guy. Oh, there he is. Sorry, man. Now we need a second new movie. We need a new popular comedy movie that they would know quotes from. It's gotta be a comedy movie. Ace Ventura? Ace Ventura? Have you guys seen Ace Ventura? What the fuck? You guys haven't seen Ace Ventura? What the fuck's going on around here? Another movie, another movie. Ferris Bueller? Have you all seen Ferris Bueller? All right, here we go. Think of a quote. Here it comes. You are eliminated from the game, I'm sorry! You're up next there, here it comes!
He's sick. My best friend's boyfriend's brother's girlfriend heard from this guy who knows this candy store with the girl who saw outside at 31 Flavors last night. I guess-
You are back in the game!
Bueller.
Yes!
Bueller!
Here we go!
Let my Cameron go.
Twist and shout! Judges! I'll allow it! Now we're gonna go faster, here it comes!
Swing batter, swing batter, swing batter!
Here we go!
Anything.
You're eliminated! Here we go! Here we go!
I mean, he doesn't even drive it. He just rubs it with a diaper.
Yeah! Here we go!
Here we go!
Three, two, one! You are eliminated! We're down to two contestants!
Here we go!
I'm George Foreman, the Sasha King of Chicago Sausage.
That is elimination! We have a winner over there! Give it up for all of our contestants!
Here we go!
My name is Heatbox, this is Maxophone, and